Welcome, guys. Today we're going to be talking about Chicago Heat, a book in Whispers Library. That's a new book, and I finished it reading, so I'm just going to preview the first chapter, the first impression, 1.5 chapter, to be honest. So, Chicago Heat, once again, another male main character book in Whispers. So, there are very few books, but it's one of them. Recently released book, and you also have two male love interests. So this is a sort of MLM book. The last one was Rainbow Valley, which was with a single love interest. Here, by the looks of it, you get two love interests. So you can take a look at the, you know, the book cover, and it got really popular on the social medias. People calling it MLM heaven. This book has a lot of potential. So we start. Basically, what this book is about, it's a gang story in Chicago. So, the underworld picture, and we are the son, our main character, they're the son of the late, who has been recently, we don't know yet what happened, but they're dead recently, they died, and the ex-Don, our main character's father, with him out of the picture, now it's between our elder brother, Renzo, and our main character, who is gonna be the next Don. So we see we're at the car, we're inside the car, you know, and we're going somewhere through the streets of Chicago, and we're having the conversation with the driver, but suddenly he can't get the brakes. So definitely there was some sabotaging with the car, but we can tell him to speed up, or there was another option. I chose to speed up. And then we will also sort of get a rewind of how we get here. So we will get to the graveyard where our main character's father was buried. And we'll see that our elder brother Renzo was not really happy. Maybe because of that he wanted to be the successor. But it was kind of clear that we will be that. So there were tensions between us. And we see how we dealt to take that situation in our control, or whether to let our sorrows out or show composure and do not letting out what's going inside us. And then also we see our love interest, who had a, you know, tie with our family, but then 10 years ago they went out, and when they went for away from our family, he has now come back. We're happy to see him, but now what we get to know that our family is basically the underworld Don, so we would do all the illegal stuff. But he, as Renzo, our elder brother, put it, that Renzo doesn't trust him because he has now a cop uniform on, so he's now a police officer. And our elder brother Renzo thinks that Antonio, who is our that love interest, we had a connection with him, our main character and him, at least 10 years ago even. But when he, since then, when we got separated, and now he's come back as a cop. So he betrayed our family. Sort of that's the conception Renzo has about him. But our main character has already gone past that and was unhappy that Antonio had to go away because of Renzo. And then we get back to the scenario. Our car was crashed and our driver was shot. And even we get shot. We try to escape from the place where we were being chased. And then we go to a dark alley to hide out inside a trash can. We are bleeding, but then we see the chasers who are chasing us. They talking about someone who we really don't know, but that person has ordered them to kill us. That's what we hear from their conversations. And then we also remember one of our dad's rivals, Christina, I believe. I can't remember the name clearly, but she came to the funeral too. At first she was showing off like she was trying to grieve, but that's not what she really wanted. She was not there to grieve, but she was actually there to see who is going to be the next Don, and she was sort of trying to take advantage of that situation. So we can call her out on that, but we also think whether this could be her. But then suddenly we get out and we see footsteps approaching, and we were almost about to faint, and then a hand, strong hand, steadies us, and that's where we see our second love interest. And We don't quite know who this young handsome man is, but they definitely saved us. We can get to know them in more depth if we choose the diamond scene that I didn't choose. Didn't have that much diamonds. And then we will see that he will try to call the ambulance, but we will ask him to call our family doctor and physicians. Our family doctor physician, she will come and she will take us. She'll perform an operation because tomorrow there is an important family meeting which we'll have to be a part of. The operation will go smoothly. The next morning we'll get to choose our dress and go to the big event where the next Don after our father, the ex-Don's death, who is going to be the right successor? Is it going to be our brother or is it going to be our main character? So our brother kept giving us the eyes, and we need to choose a proper outfit. If he didn't do it, so then you will see Renzo will steal our thunder with his outfit. But then the real time will come. Our uncles will be reading the will, and then the first chapter will end on a cliffhanger right at the point where they were about to say the successor's name. It will end in the second chapter. You will see that it's our main character. Renzo is definitely not happy and even thinks that we did something, we sabotaged this will to put our name in there. But we also know that Renzo could have, you know, would run this business down the gutter if he gets this, so because he is really poor at this job. But now we have, where it stands, we have some bigger problems. Someone tried to kill us. Was it our opponent? Our father's rival, that woman, or was it our brother, or what could happen after that? One of our love interests is definitely a cop with whom we have some history, and now it's kind of like forbidden romance at this point, and we have recently seen some stranger who has helped us. So where will this story go? What turn will it take? Let me know in the comments if you played it, how your choices were, what were your choices, how your choices affected this first few chapters, and let me know. Thanks again for telling me about the release or premiere of this book, Chicago Heat. Definitely another amazing book by Whispers App. Definitely a masterpiece and bringing diversity with a male main character and MLM stories. As well, they have lots of, multiple love interest books with gender customizable MC. So that's a good job they're doing. Looking forward to what new books they bring. I think there's a new book, but what new male MC books or multiple love interest books or what other new books with, good stories with either male or female MCs they bring. Whispers, definitely it's growing. The VIP subscription is way cheaper than what we have in most other apps. Name the choices. Let me know in the comments your thoughts and opinions. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, peace out.